So, today I'm going to be playing a new game, just downloaded, Hitman. I've played this a little bit before, but I don't remember it.
Welcome to the Agent Program Initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please.
L1 is a really weird button to use to run, but, yeah.
Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose field work never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
I would like to tell you now at the beginning of this video that my mic might turn off and turn on.
This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business. And a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, Initiate. As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target.
He said you can't be here.
Excuse me, sir, but you're not on my list, so I will have to ask you.
As suspected, security won't allow you on board in your current outfit. We should avoid confrontation and look for another way in. That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly.
Okay. Yeah, my mic might turn off soon. It'll turn off and turn on. Is that right?
You put on his clothes. That's a first.
Can I pick him up?
People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate. Be advised, Initiate. ICA clients rely on our discretion and do not expect collateral damage.
It'd be cool if I can give a swirl.
Right. I won't find him anytime soon.
Okay, from now on, My mic will be muted, and I'll be sneaky.
This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal. Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise, so stay out of his line of sight.
Hey, wrench monkey.
Right, now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. You're in. Well done, initiate.
So much love and care. It's okay. If this is what Mr. Brandon got looks like, I wouldn't mind the
chair. Everyone provided for.
That is your target, Mr. Ritter. Unfortunately, the place is crawling with witnesses. I suggest you follow him. See if you can't isolate him.
Expected.
Ritter's private deck is off limits for mechanics. If assimilation is the name of your game, you'll need a better disguise. The target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully.
Okay, this is gonna be messy if we let the mechanics through here, so you need to go back. What part of you're not supposed to be here, don't you understand? Yeah, that's right. I ain't saying it again!
No.
Excuse me. Gonna have to ask you not to continue.
The target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
Not another step!
Hey, look at me. Just do as I say. Let's go.
I wonder what's on TV tonight.
Cell phones.
In case you didn't hear me the first time, you need to come with me, sir. Just keep walking. All is good, sir.
You're the finest thing the world ever.
Hey, don't touch me.
Good job, sir. You're doing.
Buddy, didn't you hear me? Let's go. Very good, sir. Just keep walking. I can run along and do your business, sir.
Sir, you are trespassing.
That's fucking it, man!
You're coming with me. Understood? You blind fool.
Keep walking. Just keep walking.
What?
Really consider.
That's it. Run along now. Stay out of trouble.
What the
Well, that's gonna leave a mark. Good thing we have insurance. You have been compromised. Try and lose them and change your disguise.
Put your hands over your head. Stands. Oh, shit. Bob and Weave. Bob and Weave, guys. Don't want to run into one of those. God damn.
Hey, you.
You need to get
Are you in any way involved in this? Okay, you need to pay attention to me, mister. Okay, that's it, buddy. You're in trouble.
You there. Come on. We got trouble.
It's not possible this guy's such a good shooter.
I don't know what they wanted me to do. If I try to go up there, the police try to stop me. Maybe I could have became the chef. I'm gonna start here. I threw away my weapon again. Papa Bear. What did I do? Oh man, I just wanted to go on the girls' pod. I need to start before then.
You're in. Well done, initiate.
So much love and care. It's okay. This is what
Mr. Huh. Looks like.
I could just do it right now. Hey, little boy. Now some new drink.
Try and lose them and change your disguise.
Hold it right there, psycho.
What? I'm gonna have to continue. Let me just snap his neck real quick. Now book it.
Now head calmly towards the next.
Calmly? Let me just get out real quick.
The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear.
Where is the red car? Go! Bob and leave. No, I was so close. No. It's funny that I could just do that. I need to get a weapon there so I can kill those cops.
You're in. Well done, initiate.
So much love and care. It's okay. If this
one's... You don't waste any time, do you?
Oh. Hey, little bud.
Ritter's private deck is off limits for mechanics. If assimilation is the name of your game, you'll need a better disguise.
Okay. Oh. This is where I need to go. I was right the first time. I like this wrench. I think I need.
Insurance. Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
Oh, I have a pistol? I didn't know that. Okay. Oh god.
Right already. What the
heck? Oh.
The target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully. The target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
Never again.
Well done, initiate.
Cell phones. Leon's broken too. I swear to God, police think technology hits.
Chew your food. It's a sign, Captain. You're the finest thief the world has ever seen.
That's a sign.
This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
This spider cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't.
This is funny.
Not with that attitude, they don't. Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No.
Thank God.
For sex. My wife is very insistent about that.
My sympathies.
So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office.
Shall we? Yes, please. I'll lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful. Clearly, Ritter doesn't want to be disturbed. Try sneaking around the back.
Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant's private collection in Boston.
Let's just shoot them both.
Any second now.
Well.
Now is your chance. Use your silent pistol or the client will notice. Target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit. The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear.
Oh, that's good. Okay. I'm gonna get used to this. A little boy. Heck, I got a fair like me. You mean, excuse me, you got a problem being called. Oh, you like my butt, don't you? Mm-hmm.
Mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, initiate. I guess my hunch was right. I look forward to the final test.
So I guess now all this was fake, maybe, but I don't know how that's possible.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. It could only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint, it could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well.
I really hope I can shoot them.
It's your show.
Very funny. So now I guess my screen's away. Okay. Looks pretty ugly. Eliminate using any method. Wear disguise. Any disguise. What if I wear his disguise?
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission. The high point of training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Soda's wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, initiate. First things first, you need to gather some intel. Now, you didn't hear this from me, but I would eavesdrop on the two mechanics just beyond the fence.
Okay.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work. Right. Let's get you inside. You'll need a fitting disguise. A guard uniform should do nicely. But you'll need to draw him out and isolate him.
Some disturbance.
Good. He's distracted. Now's your chance. And they say cash is obsolete. So, this uniform should provide access to the hangar. Good job, Mitchell.
Okay. Hold back in and just fuck past these dudes. Come on, go. Should go nice.
Never enough security. Staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before I make a stop. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan. Then Knight pulls a fast
one. Man, that poison.
To make adjustments to the jet and perform the role of safety inspector, you're going to need a mechanic's disguise.
Okay. What about the mechanics from Billy?
Perfect. Now be gentle. He's an actor.
Mm-hmm.
Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it. And now, to confront your target. Knight's office should be somewhere on the first floor. Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Mr. McKay, how's the mechanic today?
Pretty good.
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Oh, must we really? Is it dangerous? Well, it must be. Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. We're in good hands.
So are we
this
doing
way.
This or what? No, you. Grease monkey. What's the holdup? Unbelievable.
It does travel on, doesn't it?
Gotta go over the safety
anyway,
protocol.
You're almost
follow
there, Initiate. All you need to do is read him the instructions in the manual by the jet, and Knight will take care of the rest. Boy, is he in for a ride.
I'm not sending the teacher. I'm sorry.
Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
Nothing. Look at the sky.
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Let me see. One step.
Step one. Strap yourself in.
Okay. All strapped in.
Step two. Locate the ejector seat pump. Step 3. Pull the ejector seat handle.
Very good.
Right.
Here it goes. Pull. The ejector seat actually has rockets?
I never thought they would use a functioning jet. Good thing you didn't disable this parachute. Anyway, you did it. Excellent work, Initiate. Yet Sodas didn't see this coming. Now stay calm and head towards an exit.
No!
Seriously, real?
Everybody's. Oh my god! Everybody's acting as if he did not just die.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
This game's fun.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world. Disappear. Stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does?
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
That'll be it for now. I'll play a little bit more of this game off screen. And I'll end this video right now. See ya.